Two hydrogen and two carbon atoms. This is acetylene. The perfect raw material for sportswear, tire tackifiers, coatings, thermal insulation, crop protection, pharmaceuticals, and fragrances. Chances are you have already been in contact with acetylene today. Natural gas and oxygen. That's all it takes to produce acetylene. The production process, however, is particularly demanding because acetylene is highly flammable. This is why reactions exceeding 1.5 bar of pressure were forbidden in Germany until the breakthrough in the 1930s with Dr. Walter Reppe's research in Ludwigshafen. Reppe, director of BASF's solvents and plastics factory at the time, develops test tubes made of stainless steel which allow safe experiments at high pressures of up to 25 bar. Walter Reppe discovers entirely new chemical compounds and thus creates the basis for the production of acetylene on an industrial scale.
Acetylene is very versatile and important for many value chains. It is used as a raw material for the production of pharmaceuticals, as well as textile fibers, coatings, and much more.
BASF is pioneering the research on and production of acetylene. Still based on Walter Reppe's groundbreaking findings of 90 years ago, BASF has now built the world's most efficient acetylene plant.
BASF. We create chemistry.